All right, everyone, welcome back. This is Craig at Saint Tanny Six Entertainment. We're now going to continue on with Mario Golf Toadstool Tour. In the last episode, we did some ring attacks, and we're going to go ahead and play as Donkey Kong and Diddy and do some courses on Canopy, on Congo Canopy. We're going to take, I'm going to try two times at the birdie challenge and see if I can't make it through all nine levels. Get as many birdies, as you can. Always want to have the shot. Perfect. Oh no.
Shot. Nice shot. Pin shot.
Pin shot it again. Start it all over again. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Try again. We'll do it your way, game.
Nice on. Birdie putt.
Okay, we're gonna get away from the birdie challenge and just get on with some more side games. The first being the shot practice. We're gonna first start off with the tee shot. Get 8 or more of the next 10 shots inside the red circle. Right near the flag. You could say that this course is like a training course. I mean, it doesn't have a specific name, but that's what I'm gonna give it. Oh, shot too far. Okay, good. Made it. That's 3 out of 3 now.
Nice.
Oh no. Might have made a mistake there. Stay in the circle. Okay, good.
Great.
Number 5. Big mistake. Maybe not. Made it.
Great.
Uh-oh. Get out of there. Thank you.
Great.
That was terrible. But it doesn't matter because I made it in.
Great. Nice shot.
Thank you. Uh-oh. Too bad. So that's one mess up so far. Wow, nowhere even close. Right on precision. Made it in. All right. All right. That's one shot practice cleared. Gonna keep playing as Diddy Kong and do some more side games. That being with the second shot. On the green. Number two. Stay away from the tree. Okay, good.
Great.
I think this course may be Princess Peach's castle, but I think this may be Princess Peach castle, but
Great.
Excuse me. This may be Princess Peach's castle, but I'm not confirming it. Thank you. Gotta stop making mistakes like that when I'm speaking.
Great. Nice shot.
Thank you.
Great.
Wow! Right on the edge. Unbelievable. Hey, thank you.
Great. Nice shot.
All right. Two more times. Big mistake there, Craig. Yeah, most definitely big mistake. Maybe not. Okay, that's 10 out of 10.
Nice shot.
Oh, too bad. Also, I love how Diddy Kong's cap is referencing Nintendo. Seeing how his cap just references Nintendo out of nowhere. Because back in the original Donkey Kong Country game, it didn't have that. Now we're going to see how well I can do in the coin attack. But first, I want to switch to Donkey Kong. Do the coin attack on... And we're gonna do our course on Peach's Castle Grounds. Par 4, hole 1. I wanna take my stab at whatever has the most coins. And it doesn't matter whether you... In this mode of coin attack, it doesn't matter which coins you are getting, but you're gonna end up with a good score after... Now, I didn't do very good that shot, but I'm gonna go ahead and keep going anyway. Wanna pay very close attention here. Right there.
Nice shot.
Wanted to go for... Yeah, there's a bunch of coin connections that you can make. And And that's the next one I'm going to make right there. And right out of there. Oh! Oh! Cool. Yeah, do that pose, Donkey Kong. Now I have 129 coins. Even at, well, do keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, even as a kid, I didn't always suck at the birdie challenge, but for some reason, the game just really wasn't cooperating with me there, so. For some reason, the birdie challenge just hated me. Next hole we have is a par 5, and this is hole number 4. That was a terrible shot! Right on the bunker. Worst place to land. Right on the fast lane. Either way, I'm going to end up with some coins in the end. And boom shakalaka! 18. Oh well. I guess 8 is pretty much your total to get the best chairs from the characters. I'm gonna take a shot in the water. And just get all those 50 coins. Boom. 23. Par 3, and this is hole 6. Okay, no coin connections here, but I'll take it. I always want to try and go for a coin connection, because that has the best amount of coins. Par 4, and this is hole 7.
Nice shot!
Gonna go for those coins right there. 55. I'll take it. Hole number 8. And it's a par 5. Anywhere near the boulder. Okay, good. Got it. Just had to concentrate there for a second, ladies and gentlemen. Didn't want to speak while trying to get a good shot. And I made it in. Go for 100 coins. Okay, I'll take 70.
Nice.
Par 4, hole 9. I better hope this shot is worth it. What a waste. Okay. I'll take 50.
Nice shot.
Go for all those coins right there. $449. Par 4.
Nice.
All right. Oh, I didn't make it. So I'm not going to end up with a good total this match.
Nice shot.
But whatever. The best thing I love about this version of the coin attack is that you still get to keep your coins even as you're messing up. Now on Cash Cop, you have to make par. Made it. Oh. Cool. Do that pose. Donkey Kong is my favorite Nintendo character. Just my favorite character for Nintendo in general. Oh, well, I'm not getting that. Got it! But unfortunately out of bounds. Perfect shot! $32 total. Oh well. Forget it. Go for that. Total right there. That's perfect.
Nice shot.
48! Even better! $586 coins. Thank you. Wow! That was terrible! But of course, that didn't help the. But of course, you can thank the wind. That certainly didn't help me. I'll take a 20 coins. Wow, I suppose I'm gonna get nothing out of that, alright. Oh. I just messed myself up. Whatever, dude. Okay, I'm gonna say that hole number 13 was my worst hole. Gonna give Nintendo that. Go right into the pipe. No! Never mind! Well, I got 25. No, even better, 31. I'll take it. But of course, there's wind. Really gotta pay attention to that stuff. Oh no, more wind. 7 miles per hour, okay. Coins, 29 coins total. One, two, 10, 35. Par four, hole 16. And of course, 14 mile an hour winds. That certainly isn't helping. That was terrible! I got no coins out of that whatsoever! Oh, never mind, I did get something out of that. Seven. Whatever. Oh! Go, Donkey Kong! Cool! And of course, this wind is certainly not helping. Seriously, you've got to make that. Made it in! $699. Final hole, and it's a par 5. Now, let me go ahead and study this. Study all these courses. 40, even better. Wow, Lennon and nothing but Pikmin stuff. I don't care, I'm landing with 40 whether this game wants me to or not. And right into the flower patch again. $739 coins total. Now, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go back to the coin attack, but okay, the mode I did was just quick cash. But now I'm gonna see if I can do an attempt on quick cash in the next episode. So for now, I'll see you guys then.